Turning overseas, the death toll is climbing from those back-to-back market bombings unleashed by the Islamic State in Iraq Sunday. The Baghdad bombing in the Shiite district of Sadr City have now killed at least 73 people. The initial explosions were followed by a suicide bomb in the crowd that gathered at the site. Several of the victims who were critically wounded died overnight. More than 100 people are still being treated in the hospital, and at least 5 people are still missing.